Alright, what's going on YouTube? Today we're going to try to dig this right here out. As you can tell, I already started with the four-wheeler. But we're going to unload the tractor and start digging it out right in here. Make a little trailer cross for a little testing hole and get the brute force done. That way we can take it through it. And probably just going to stay right on this side of the pond and sort of leave this one where I can still cut it and all that. But we just had a rain yesterday, so surprised it ain't filled up even more, but usually it's dry. It's been dry ever since we bought the property and the house and all, so it's nice to get out here and actually be able to play in it. But that's what we got going on today, so. The plan is to not get stuck. right, so they got a little bit dug out. It started getting a little sloppy over there, trying to put all the dirt on that side of it. Not on this side, but we got a little bit dug out, so we're gonna go get the four-wheeler. We're gonna try and see how it does. So, I'm probably not gonna put the waders on, but I have to put a raincoat on, so.
Brakes.
So it came in from a different angle and we just dug one big hole about where that pile is. And it's gotten pretty deep. And it started to get muddy on me over there, so I'm gonna get back on the four-wheeler and see how deep we dug it. Deeper right there, but if we're gonna continue it on out that way some, wait till it dries up over here, because right now it's a little bit soft where it ain't dug out. But just gonna wrap it up for today's video. Hopefully we got a ride coming towards the beginning of March, so hopefully we'll see y'all there.